man, kind of grooving this techno acid segment of our show. Hope you like it. You're tuned to the Midweek Crisis here on KYMC. It's a new show from 7 to 10 every Wednesday night. In a case involving a high school teacher and a 16-year-old girl, Circuit Judge John Langston ruled in April that it is not illegal in Arkansas for a man to touch a female's breasts as long as no force or threats are used and she is at least 14 years old. That's good to know. This is Lords of Acid. It goes out to the boys walking the boardwalk down at Emo's on KYMC. Jim, an even flow that goes out to Barb and Jen, who called me up and said, "You got to play this even flow from Pearl Jam." And I said, "Fine." So they hung up. And then they called me back 2 seconds later and they said, "You got to tell us exactly when you're going to play it." I said, "Why?" And they said, "Because we have to go out into our car and listen to it. If we turn on the battery and like sit there for 15 minutes, the battery is going to go dead." So I said, "I'm not exactly Burger King, you know." And they said, "Come on." So I said, "Okay, I'll play it in 10 minutes. So I hope you're still in your car, and I hope your battery's not dead, and I hope you enjoyed it. And there's a lot more good stuff left in the show, so maybe you want to just, like, see how far your battery will take you tonight." It's 8:49 p.m. You are tuned to KYMC's Midweek Crisis, your pain reliever for the midweek. Jesus and Mary Chain. We heard Psycho Candy, Brain Dead Sound Machine, Ballad of Hank Kimball's Daughter, Lords of Acid, The Most Wonderful Girl, 808 State, Cubic, My Life with the Thrill Kill Cult, Resisting the Spirit, Psychic TV, Scared to Live, Drunken Boat, Skull Crusher, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Search and Destroy, Poster Children, If You See K, The Clash, Death or Glory, and kicked off the 8 o'clock hour with Leaving Trains, and I'm okay. I decided, screw the letters. I mean, you guys aren't going to take the time to sit down and write me a letter. Just give me a call at the I don't know, my voicemail hotline, 469-1555, and leave a message there on what your problem is that makes your life hell in the middle of the week and what songs you'd like to hear to relieve the pain. And if it's a good message, I'll play it back on the air and play your songs. So go ahead, give it a try. You got nothing to lose. This is Meat Puppets and Pop Skull.
Down a time. She will make a you scream. Same day. And you will have to see in the night of your mind. Here after.
forest, awaiting your penance. Stand in the forest, awaiting your penance. Oh, Indian woman, lay down your hair. Indian woman, lay down your hair. Standing at the edge of the world. Please help me, girl. Please help me, girl. I'm standing at the edge of the world. Please help me, girl. Help me, girl. The gods of the sky, while the earth beats to the rhythm, my Indian lover's high.
Listening to St. Louis's only alternative, KYMC, Baldwin, St. Louis.
You might wish to stay on and listen.
It was a place where everything was legal.
I met this woman.
So if you're looking for emotional satisfaction, my advice to you is seek professional help.
Thank you for joining us live on the air.
My pleasure.
One nation under God has turned into one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of a nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is the reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is the new headache remedy. Absorbed in its world, it's so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV is a stomping ground for political candidates, where bears in the woods are chased by Grecian formed bald eagles. TV is mechanized politics, remote control over the masses, co-sponsored by environmentally safe gases. Watch for the PBS special. It's a perpetuation of the two-party system, where image takes precedence over wisdom, where soundbite politics are served to the fast food culture, where straight teeth in your mouth are more important than the words that come out of it. Race baiting is the way to get selected. Will he Horton or will he not get elected on television? The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.
On the screen is an address where you can mail your tithe offering or gift of love.
Okay, got the idea? All right, now let's talk to them.
Is it the reflector or the director? Does it imitate us or do we imitate it? Because a child watches 1,500 murders before he's 12 years old. And then we wonder why we've created a Jason generation that learns to laugh rather than abhor the whore. TV is a place where armchair generals and quarterbacks can experience firsthand the excitement of video warfare as the theme song is sung in the background. Sugar-sweet sitcoms that leave us with a bad actor taste, while pop stars metamorphosize into soda pop stars. You saw the video, you heard the soundtrack. Well, now go buy the soft drink. Well, the only cola that I support would be a union COLA cost of living allowance on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. Again, new and improved, we return to our irregularly programmed schedule, hidden cleverly between heavy-breasted beer and car commercials. CNN, ESPN, ABC, BCB, TNT, but mostly BS, where oxymoronic language like virtually spotless, fresh, frozen, light, yet filling, and military intelligence have become standard. TV is a place where phrases are redefined, like recession to necessary downturn, crude oil on a beach to moose, civilian death to collateral damages, and being killed by your own army is now called friendly fire. TV is a place where the pursuit of happiness has become the pursuit of trivia, where toothpaste and cars have become sex objects, where imagination is sucked out of children by a cathode ray nipple. TV is the only wet nurse that would create a cripple. Television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance, feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.
The idea? All right, now let's concentrate.
The Disposable Heroes of Hip-Hopracy, Television, the Drug of a Nation, right here on KYMC's Midweek Crisis. And if television is the drug of a nation, what is radio? Let's call it the big wheel of the nation. How about that? You know, you get on it, you kind of like drive around really fast down the hallway, have a lot of fun. You know what's good about radio is I don't have to dress up for it. I can dress any way I want. Be on the radio. And you wouldn't know the difference, would you? Danzig, She Rides, Meat Puppets, Pop Skull, Pearl Jam, Even Flow. And up next, KMFDM with a remix of their latest Money. It is 9:11. You are tuned to KYMC. The percentage of teenagers who say they don't know what their favorite songs are about? 37. What's this song about?